like to present the 2011-2012 GMEA All-State Jazz Band and their clinician, Dr. James Spinazzola.
was the result of an award from the National Endowment for the Arts, I believe. Dennis Mackerel, the composer, is an incredible drummer and was the last drummer to be personally selected by Basie for his band. Not a bad recognition there. So we really enjoyed playing that chart. We're going to now continue with a tune called Ladybird, composed by Ted Dameron. And this arrangement is by Maria Schneider, who is one of our most well-known, most prolific, and most highly regarded composers and arrangers of contemporary jazz music. So we hope you enjoy this tune. It's got some wonderful, wonderful interplay between the sections. I think you'll enjoy it.
Thank you.
recognize the soloists on that last tune. First set of soloists, we had Brandon, Thomas, Jeffrey, and Trace. And then the second set, we had Alex, Eric, Patrick, and Jonathan. We also had Scotty playing drums on that last tune, and we have Morgan playing drums on this next tune. We're now going to continue with a really lovely ballad. Any honored jazz band I ever do, we include at least one Thad Jones chart, just because he was so important, in the history of jazz, the history of big band jazz, and his family was so. Can you imagine having Elvin Jones as your brother? I mean, it's got to be amazing. Anyway, we're going to go now to a tune called To You. It's just a really lovely piece. I hope you enjoy it. They're playing it very well.
Thank you.
Thomas on the trombone solo. Nicely done. Nicely done. Now we're going to continue with a very different tune that I sincerely hope that you enjoy. It's called What Goes Around Comes Around. It starts with an extended opening for solo piano that Andreas is playing beautifully, and it proceeds through three major sections, and you'll hear those sections very clearly articulated as the piece moves on. It was inspired by a classical composition by Arnold Schoenberg called Pierrot Lunaire, a very important piece in 20th century music, premiered in 1912. One of the 21 movements is entitled Nacht, or Night, and it starts with this three-note motive that starts this piece. And that three-note motive is heard throughout that movement. And so what I was trying to do with this piece is have the same type of thing happen, where there's something at the beginning that you kind of hear throughout, and then it also ends the piece. The three sections are inspired by the way that Schoenberg set his 21 poems in three groups of seven. So I hope you enjoy this piece. It really works communication between members of the band, specifically between members of the rhythm section, to the point where they literally can't get to the end of the piece without communicating with each other in a very proactive and high-functioning way. And they've just done that beautifully. They really became a cohesive section. Now, they have the benefit of, I think they all play with each other already, right? To all of you guys? Yeah, so they were already halfway there. But it took a little time, and they came around beautifully, so I hope you enjoy this tune.
Thank you. Thank you.
now going to continue with something completely different, a tune called The Trouble with Triplets. This is a tune written by a friend of mine named Mark Buscelli. He's the director of jazz studies at Ball State University in Muncie, Indiana. And if you want to check out a really great big band, you can download his music, the Buscelli Wallerab Jazz Orchestra. They're on iTunes and all of that stuff. Great band. This is one of his tracks that he does with his band quite frequently. We hope you enjoy it. It's a blues, it features many soloists, and I'll tell you about them later. Thank you. Parker on the trumpet solo. Jonathan, you played great too, but that's really hard on the trumpet. There are just a few soloists I want to be in thanking them. We've got on that tune Jeffrey, Andreas, Alex, Barrett, Hunter, and Bryan. All were soloists. Can you all stand up? Tune for you. It's a quick one. The tune is called Jackson County Jubilee, written by Benny Golson. We're featuring three soloists, Jonathan on tenor saxophone, Thomas and Eric on trombone, and Brandon back there in the trumpet section. Again, I want to thank these students so much for playing so beautifully this weekend. It's been so much fun. And again, thank Bryan Hatmaker for the opportunity to come and be with you today. So hope you enjoy Jackson County Jubilee. I'm